When I read papers and I look at all these horrible, horrible abuse cases of children that you see in the papers, I always look at the parents and the descriptions of the parents. And what I've noticed is that the parents are invariably young. Very young, sometimes just in their 20s, or more in their 30s. And they have not just one child, the child that's abused, but they have several children. Now, if you do your maths, it means they had these kids really young. Now, so what happens? So I have this theory, and I don't know whether it's ever studied or whatever, that part of the reason that abuse happens is because the parents are very young, because they don't have the skills, or they're young people and they want to do other things, and they have all these kids hanging on to them and bawling and all that, and that's, you know, frustrating and annoying and irritating, and you know, ultimately they'll do something just to shut them up. But you go back to it and you see that what is the core issue here. If a child in this country, a Little Child Act, is age 18 and below, how do you define then people who get married and have babies before the age of 18, right? So basically you have children having children, and allowing them to get married before 18, and sometimes younger, because we have issues, we've had issues recently, 10 years old, 11 years old, under 15 definitely, is that also not a form of child abuse? Is that also not a form of child abuse with terrible consequences down the line, because then they become abusers later on? I think this is something that needs to be talked about, and I don't think it is. It's not good enough that when these cases happen, you have 10-year-old girls getting married, all we think about is they didn't follow procedure. That's not the point. The point is that children shouldn't be getting married. Young girls shouldn't be getting married. So where is this thing that 15-year-old, 18-year-old, 18 years old, they're pregnant, they're married? Is they, aren't they still, according to the Child Act, still a child? And therefore, it should be considered that a form of abuse too, forcing them to get married. Thank you.